Apps.
Well, we're here. Outlast. The one that has been voted on for this week. And it's funny enough because it's going to be played tomorrow as well, since that is our horror day. So, for those who are joining, there's Hedding. Welcome. So, my moderator will join in and then leave, I know. They will within. Sadly, since I haven't fully updated my thing yet to basically show. Chat stuff, I think. I'm not sure. But anywho, we gotta start a new game. I'm not fully new to this because I did see some people play this, but I am new playing this here by myself. I'm gonna do normal since I don't rage. So I'm here for not the raging. I'm here for the fun. So, this is a disclaimer, by the way, by a definite disclaimer. Outlast contains instant violence, score, graphics, sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. If you are Miles Upshore, an investigative reporter who ambitious about earning him an intent tour of hell on earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secrets at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To investigate the horrors of Mount Massive, to expose the truth, the only choice is to run, hide, or die. Well, I'm going to be dying a lot. Probably. You don't know me. I have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software console and Markov physical system facilities on Mount Massive, all sorts of NDAs, and I am very much breaking right now. But seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening here. Don't understand it. Don't believe half of the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going on. Going too deep, finding things that have been waiting for them in the mountains. People are being hurt, and Markov is making money. This needs to be exposed. I do not know if you can hear me. So give me a sec. Okay, he can. This is the only time I'm going to be reading stuff. Usually I don't, but this time it's about reading. Check the updated the report notes tab. And continuing your notes is in. All right. Good to know. I guess they were expecting me. Is like anything in here? I like the kid stuff. Just there's not even note or anything. It's like they put me in here for a reason. No? No. Okay. Open doors quickly, press left mouse button, and to open doors slowly, hold left mouse button. To rise the camera, press right mouse button. To record events, adding notes, press N to read it. Now it's Massive Asylum. It starts feeling sick looking at this place. Mount Massive Asylum, shut down. I cannot say that. As a scandal of AMID scandal and a government of a government security in 1971. Reopened by Markov Physically System in 2009 under the guise of the charitable organization. Cell phone position cut off directly a mile out, more like a jammer than a lost signal. Hey, I'm not the only one that actually figured that out. And Markov Corporation has a long tracking record of distance profit as a charity, but never on American soil. Whatever they thought they could get out of this place has to be big. Might finally be the story that break those bastards. Or shift the run. Find another win. Yes, I still know a couple areas. Like I said, left control to crouch, so it's like below me. What's with the eerie music? Nothing happened. Nothing happened yet. That happened. Blood. Just kind of checking around because you never know. It says batteries 10 out of 2. Might as well see if we can find batteries. What the? You had the scream? Gotta get used to that. Sorry if you make me look, see I'm looking that direction, because that's where the chat is. Because usually I would be looking straight, but like right now I have to, I'm using my computer this time instead of my Xbox. Didn't want to go that way. I just wanted to glance to see if there's anybody behind me. Well, thank you for telling me that it's R to reload, so, but I don't need to reload. Alright, what does this say? Ready for my, oh, it's a journal, so J for journal. Markov Physiatric System Project Wall Rider Mount Massive CO Case Number 174 Patient Entrails WPH Billy Constellation Date 12-10-14 Installation Date of the Patient Console 2009-4-12, patient's age is 19. Dang, he's young. That's sad, actually. Gender male. Audrey's physician, Dr. Carl Hausen, DBNR. Therapy status. Patient claims to have progress to self-direct lucid dream status. Of the horophobic engine activity observes at unprecedented scale, continuing the age four hormone schedule. I don't know. Yeah, diagnosis. No biological association. Recovery again, feral, separated, highly worrisome. Laughter. Interview notes. Billy asked about the status of his mother. A lawsuit against Murkoff of the asylum. This reportedly breeds insecurity debate. Billy claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of the Dr. Trigger. Note, the only trigger that can't be records of one Richard Trigger of the MRD. All Orny security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include analysis. Mercos system project ball writer. Interesting. Guess somebody forgot to shut the door. There's one weird. I'm guessing he's okay. I guess he forgot his lunch. In here? Nope. Oh! That was loud in my ears. Very loud in my ears. Oh, hello. Well, at least he said something right about that. Okay, you can stop breathing, my friend. Everything's okay. How do you start reading? I'm inside. Bodies everywhere. Blood. Burn marks, head lined up like bottles behind a bar. Dead Murkoff scientist, lungs from the ceiling. Badges say Murkoff Advanced Research Systems. Murkoff's longtime MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Murkoff think they would make money off a building full of crazy people? How do you think the government's going? That's like cool. That was a dumb joke. There's some kind of tactical cop pinned like a pig on a spit. Tell me to get the fuck out of then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I still leave the way when I could still leave the way I came. I always thought about that. Like, couldn't you like go the way you came? But I guess it's like too high up. That's kind of sad. So it's lightning, thunder, and lightning outside. Yeah, there's one. Now I really got the chance to see you look around here. You're fine.
Little pig.
Hello.
Hi.
Who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Apparently, I have some sort of calling then. All right. Still loud in my ears.